I was good with y'all, bro. So look, today we're back at it. It's the first week of, or it's the start of the new week of school. We're actually like in our third week of classes. And today's the first day of this new class we're starting. It's called Occupations. And it's going to be a lot of hands-on activity and whatnot. So I thought it'd be the best time to start the vlog. Because, you know, I want to start on a good note. Like, I want to be more, like, with this channel, what I want to do is I want to take it to more of, like, you actually see what we do in occupations. And they actually just cleared for, you know, in this class, they actually encourage you to, like, record, just so you know, so, like, they see the process of what we're going through. So I thought I'd bring that to y'all. And I know you guys like seeing Friday in the vlogs. There he's sleeping. And we actually just got a new cat, Shadow. This is my sister's cat, Shadow. Shadow. Jump up here. That's funny. Whenever I tell him not to do, whenever I don't want him to jump on something, he's all over the place. But then when I want to do it for you guys, he doesn't. But anyways, guys, it's about 8:14. This class starts at 10 a.m. So I'll talk to y'all back in a sec. What's good, bro?
Hey, guys.
Alright guys, we're on our way to class. Madeline came in clutch to scoop me.
Hey guys.
Yeah bro, it's the life of being a commuter. But yeah, so far it is it focused? Whoops. 9:28, so we got like 30 minutes to make it there. And Madeline, you my guy, dog, for just coming to scoop me. Shout out to LA, Jen, and Ashley. Well, every time I ask them to scoop me, they're like, oh, you live 45 minutes away, you're too far.
Really?
Nah, I was messing with them. Hey, those are like my, what's called, her, Ashley, LA, and Jen, and everyone else in the court, day ones. But, yeah, the class today, you know what we're doing today?
No idea.
Yeah, me neither. Bro, it's called occupations, right?
OT assessments.
Yeah, okay, I told you all the wrong name at first, then that's the case. But we took a similar class to this. Basically, we just learned like how to just do work in the field pretty much. Kind of like that one vlog I had where we were doing the wheelchair transfers. Probably do something very similar to that. It's the first day, so probably won't get that far into it. But still a bunch of good stuff, you know. At the end of the day, it's giving care to people, so we're here to help. Guys, we just parked, headed into the building. Shout out to the Lions. Hey, let me know what y'all think the record's gonna be next year. But yeah, just going to the occupation. Shout out to Madeline. Hopefully, do something fun today. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Hopefully.
Yeah, exactly. Just interactive. Because me personally, I can't deal with it. Like, I would learn better when it's hands on opposed to like just doing like looking at PowerPoints all day. Gotta do what you gotta do, though. Yeah, guys. It's gonna be a long day. We're out here till like 4:00. So let's get it.
Yeah.
Let's get out. Give me right out. Yeah. Can I do blood pressure now? I used to hate doing these things, dog.
I know, me too.
I know, so it's like a squeeze. Exactly, look at all this. It's really refreshing now. Bro, tell me about it. We just now getting out.
Just now.
Exactly.
You've been here since 10 a.m.
For real. What do you think this was? I was only going on like 4 hours of sleep, too.
Oh my god, that's it?
Yeah, I can't sleep, bro. I cannot sleep like till like 6, 7. Like, that's when I wake up, like around like 5 o'clock. But yeah, guys, that's the day for today. We've been here for a minute, so we drained out. And we still got a quiz to go study for. But yeah, I tried to get some footage for y'all doing the blood pressure cuffs. This dude LA clocked me in having like 160 over 100. So, man, he drove me to the hospital.
We couldn't hear ours.
Word, you couldn't? Yeah, that little, what's it called? Rhythm beat or whatever? Yeah, that was hard to find. That's the vlog for today, y'all. Catch y'all next week.